The past 15 years have brought dramatic growth in our district and to our arts program, now recognized as a district of innovation in our state and as a leader in the arts. Owensboro has much to celebrate, and while test scores are valued in our schools, teaching the whole child through the arts is extremely important to Owensboro Public Schools. As a 10-year past band parent, I know personally what band can do for your child. We've chosen art and soul as our theme because the arts are for many the soul of our district. Every school has a quality program in all of the arts for every child. Whether they sing, dance, play an instrument, paint, or do theater, there is a place for your child in the arts. We celebrate students who are multifaceted in our school system, so it's very natural for you to see one of the star football players or basketball players singing in our choir and an outstanding musician leading the academic team. In elementary schools in European countries, children learn to play instruments and study music history as part of their curriculum. In India, for example, the same is also true, and at secondary schools, they begin to perform in groups, and music is a required part of the curriculum very often there. It is never a choice of academics versus the arts for us. These disciplines travel hand in hand. They complement each other, giving structure and meaning to each. Our district chooses to make the arts vital, not a frill, that is available only to those who can afford to participate. It is our people, our outstanding teachers, administrators, and students working together who make this possible for us all. Please spread the good news about Owensboro Public Schools Fine Arts, which is the very soul of our district. Enjoy the program tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a great place to enjoy music. Thank you so much.